and all of the places, wondering where they all disappear. I didn't ponder the question too long. I was hungry and went out for a bite. Ran into a chum with a bottle of rum, and we wound up drinking all night.
Cruise started off very interesting. After we checked in, we're walking towards the ship, and next thing we know, something's flying overboard. No, it was not a man overboard, but it was a wallet. Well, luckily there was no water down there. It was like a port. So, and there was a gentleman down there who was so kind. He goes, "Oh, I'll throw it up to you." So he literally threw it up to me. Up to him, up to the top, and John, with his great receiving hands, was able to snag the wallet and save the day without even losing any money.
We couldn't laugh, we would all go insane.
With question number one, what is the alternative common name for a black leopard? What? Did anyone get 10 or more? Yay. 12 or more?
Yay.
14 or more? Ooh, must have been a hard trivia.
Oh, we got 100% in the trivia about Broadway.
And what was the hardest question?
Matilda.
No,
Sister Act. I'm so sorry, Sister Act.
And who got that one right?
Woo, we did, Laura and I.
I knew it. I knew it.
You don't think Kiss Me Kate was the hardest one?
Oh yeah, I got that one.
Maybe.
Because I figured that one out.
Maybe.
G47, it's next door paper. Bing bong.
Let's hear it for all
of
our winners.
We won $200 on our first bingo.
Ooh-wee, baby, ooh-wee. Miracle by Arta. Those lovely tiles in the manufacturing process. And the tequila.
We'll be right back.
our second port stop, and we decided to stay on the ship and just sun ourselves. On the deck, we met up with John and Laura. Laura's comfortably placed herself in the shade, reading a book. John's next to her. Ron and I next to him. We lay out there for a while. We lay out there for quite a while. We're around about 3 hours. John did not use any sunscreen, and he believed that he had comfortably placed himself in the shade. I believe the lobster red belly and the lobster red legs defied that he was in the shade, and he's been using copious amounts of aloe vera and lotions to appease the pain, and yet he still is convinced that he was in the shade. The rest of us, we know where John was. Right out there, sunning himself in all his glory.
Bajando. Un par de ojitos negros, cielito lindo de contrabando. De la Sierra Morena, cielito lindo. Sincero, de donde crece la palma, yo soy un hombre sincero, de donde crece la palma. Antes de...
Ready?
It's garlic.
Wow. Very directly and a little chewy.
To me, the goofiest thing of the whole time was the fact that every time you turn around, somebody's taking your picture.
Mi verso es de un verde claro. Y de un jardín encendido, mi verso es un cielo querido que busca el monte amparo.
Oh, the food, the friendship.
Two, three, four.
Having a great time.
Push or run for a little bit.
This one's for you. It's been a lovely cruise. I'm sorry it's ending.